white folks, black folks, Korean folks, Mexican folks, Puerto Ricans, we gotta understand each other. We gotta take a bigger chance. And when I say Americans, people think I'm talking about Uncle Sam. I mean like actually Uncle Sam with the gray hair and the flag. I mean you, the guy, you know, you, the mechanic, wherever, you. I mean, you need to do something.
Our job is not to divide. Our job is to bring people together.
You all know that we are the richest country in the history of the world, and we have never been richer than we are today.
It's too much money here. I mean, nobody should be hitting lotto for $36 million and we got people starving in the streets.
That's the problem. The wealthiest 14 people, not 1,400, not 14,000, in a two-year period, their wealth increased by $157 billion. That is more wealth than the bottom 42%.
That is not idealistic. That's just real. That is just stupid. There's no way Michael Jackson should have, or whoever Jackson, should have $1,000,000,000 and then there's people starving. There's no way. There's no way that these people should own planes and their people don't have houses, apartments, shacks, drawers, pants.
It's hard to believe that this is America.
It's hard to believe that this is America.
25 hedge fund managers on Wall Street made more income than 425,000 public school teachers.
I know you're rich. I know you got $40 billion, but can you just keep it to one house? You only need one house. And if you only got two kids, can you just keep it to two rooms? I mean, why have 52 rooms and you notice somebody with no room? It just don't make sense to me.
Today, corporate profits are at an all-time high and CEOs earn about 270 times what their average employee earns.
It just don't make sense to me.